Sometimes, the best travels are those we can only dream about. Don't you? I know
how. That's not funny.
Disgusting.
That's for you, and you, and you. Hurry up, Thomas.
Oh, bother!
It's nice to be up and about when it's the start of a new day and there's no one else around.
Like your smoke box, Percy.
You look like an ice cake, Henry.
Some jokes are funny, but not this one, James.
That wasn't funny.
Wait and see.
You've been in the sun too long. Your dome has cracked.
Who cares? The ghost engine is after me.
Careful, Thomas.
Too much puff and not enough steam.
Ha ha!
Rubbish.
I only swept the floor this morning.
I could handle those diesels with bent puffers and a busted boiler.
He chuckled.
There's no such thing as a magic carpet.
It's just a piece of twisted scrap.
Ooh, help!
I knew you wanted a panoramic view, but this is not the way to achieve it.
Look at all those passengers.
Mine.
Cheers and keep up the good work.
Keep away.
Rubbish.
You can do it, Toby. Go on.
Mind my eyes.
Ha! I am not like Percy, puffed James. I am not a middle engine and I'm not moving.
Oh, oh, help me, please.
I've won already. Get on, you.
Ow!
Exclaimed Percy.
Gordon snorted.
Chicken chopper.
I promised, he panted. I promised.
Hooray! Good morning.
I see you're not the cleanest engine anymore.
Scary Jack Frost.
Ooh!
Go away! This is the best job I've ever had.
Oh, shiver my boiler.
That could have been a little smoother.
No, I'm asleep.
He's been late one time too many.
I've nothing to be sorry for.
What's this? Educating Gordon Day?
Rubbish.
Ouch!
As a toad eyed him suspiciously.
Buzz off! Buzz off! Eee!
If I came upon a tree, I'd just push it aside.
That old top!
I need you to help the other engines.
Yes, sir.
Bluebells forever.
Cinders and ashes.
What's all this?
He's fallen in the water.
No need for that.
Well, you know what they say. A change is as good as a rest. Thomas whistled, and the villagers cheered when they saw their beautiful tree.
What a brave engine you are.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Wake up, Thomas.
Rubbish, said Thomas.
Well, I'm complaining now.
Nice, James. Pity about your face, though.
Help! Wait for me!
Make way for an important engine!
Yabu Snubs!
Oh, bother!
Slow yourself! Temper, temper!
The mail run is done!
Yikes!
What was that?
For me.
What about me? That's all I can do.
Awful.
Thomas had never been so excited.
Want a race, Thomas? Beat Bertie? Never mind.
Hi, Gordon. Bye, Gordon.
Three cheers for Thomas, the number one engine.